At last, I made it. The legendary Dragonland. The island guards. I didn't expect to meet them so soon. But where is Zero? I thought he was following me. They really are made of stone. I never believed that was really possible. Dragonland. The dream of every treasure hunter in the world. I still can't believe I'm here. Let's see what the compass says. The books say that one of the compass needles must show the way to the treasure of Dragonland. But nothing's been said about the second one. Sweet. I hope the Guildmaster won't be too upset when he notices that I've stolen his compass. He doesn't use it anyway. It'll be more useful for a treasure hunter. That's interesting. A ghost? It won't be easy to get used to all this stuff. This place seems to be full of curious phenomena. At least now I can see everything with my own eyes. I've no idea where to start. I only know that the legendary treasure is sure to be here.